Some allies are more dangerous than enemies, and artificial intelligence is no exception. It's everywhere now, deeply embedded in nearly every aspect of our lives, enhancing everything from leisure at home to productivity at work and care in hospitals. We enjoy its benefits, often without realizing it. But as history has shown, great power comes with significant risks. So significant, in fact, that in spring 2024, the European Union enforced its groundbreaking AI Act to address these very concerns. In short, AI offers major opportunities for societal progress if only we learn to surf these new waters for the benefit of all. I'm David Rios Insua, AXA Chair in Adversarial Risk Analysis at the Spanish National Research Council. In this first part of my masterclass, you will learn about the hidden risks that AI brings and why they are not just like other cyber threats. Did you know that AI was first conceived in the 50s? However, it's only in the past decade that it started to deliver its promises up to the current hype. With no doubt, generative AI is its currently most popular form. But AI is much more than that. Indeed, AI is software built using various techniques, mainly from machine learning, statistics, and logic, designed to generate outputs such as content, predictions, recommendations, or even decisions that influence the environment they interact with, all while being guided by objectives set by humans. The problem is that for every opportunity AI can offer, there can also be a risk. Imagine, with AI you can speed up processes that previously took years of expensive research, as in drug discovery. Yet you can use those same tools to identify biochemical weapons. AI has facilitated the introduction of radically new technologies like autonomous vehicles. Yet their AI vision systems may be fooled, converting them into potential armament. These risks are not just another form of cyber threat. They are specific and need to be understood differently. Why is that so? Here are some reasons. First, AI systems are highly complex and capable of learning and adapting over time. This makes them more unpredictable and difficult to control, unlike traditional cyber systems, which are often more static and predictable. Second, AI threats refer not only to systems or networks, but also to the data that trains the underlying models and decisions made. Think about it. You train algorithms with biased data, and this leads to biased recommendations, perpetuating unfairness. Third, AI can be used to automate and scale attacks at an unprecedented speed, allowing adversaries to execute large-scale manipulations with minimal effort. Traditional cyber threats often require more manual, labor-intensive tactics. And finally, it has potential for disruptive impact. AI's role in controlling critical systems such as healthcare, autonomous vehicles, or financial markets means that a successful attack can have far-reaching consequences, from physical harm to financial instability. And it gets worse, as AI tools and expertise are now widely accessible. In other words, causing harm using AI is at the fingertips of virtually everybody. Let me give you a short example of how AI can be easily manipulated. Not to turn you into a hacker, but so that you can understand the mechanics of attacking an AI system. When you drive into a parking lot, you go through a plate reader at the entrance to identify and check your vehicle for security and costing purposes. You would believe such AI system to be robust, correctly identifying your plate. Now, let us modify slightly it by adding a small black sticker. To your eyes, the plate number will be the same, but the system gets confused, identifying other numbers, other letters, depending on where the sticker is placed. With this simple attack, an adversary fools an artificial vision algorithm to, for example, bypass security and allow unauthorized vehicles pass through. Attacks like this essentially alter the data input to an algorithm. In some domains, they can be easily automated and have devastating consequences. Even more concerning is that these attacks can originate from anywhere in the world, making transnational regulation and control incredibly challenging, especially since they are hard to detect. Besides, adversaries are smart and constantly evolve, improving their AI capabilities. A prime example is deceptive alignment. It occurs when a system appears aligned with the human goals for which it was designed, but later on, starts behaving differently and improperly after a hidden trigger secretly activates. A truly wicked problem. To wrap things up, AI systems offer immense benefits, but they also pose significant risks. These risks are profound because AI is becoming almost ubiquitous. They are unique and differ from traditional cyber threats as they are more dynamic, more scalable, and harder to detect. Now that you know about the potential risks associated with some AI systems, let's move on to the second part of my masterclass and look at the multiple effects that we should prevent.